Hi guys, Amber here. Let's see if I can get this film before I totally rip my hair out. I've tried over half a dozen times to film tonight, and I keep just rambling off on things that I probably shouldn't ramble off on, and since I'm not that great of an editor, I just keep refilming. So, let's talk crafts. That's the reason you guys are here. Although, I think some of you guys actually like my ramblings. I'm kind of wondering what's wrong with you guys. But that's me. So, Project of Doom, week 23, was released Wednesday last week. So, here is my Quick Quotes quill. Rita Skeeter's Quick Quotes quill. Very pleased with how this turned out. I lined everything up. That's always a happy dance for me. Again, all Stonehenge fabrics. So there's that. I don't have my mom's done to show you guys, mostly because I've been busy working on some other things this week and doing some other work on Project of Doom so that I can't actually show you that stuff, but I do have my mom's fabrics picked out, and I have all the pieces. Mostly, I've been trying to do since my time has been really short this week and trying to get stuff prepared. I've been just cutting the pieces out and getting them ready so that the next time I have time to actually do stuff, I can do it and be done. I did cut the fabric and the pieces to redo my Crookshanks block. I figure if I'm still going back and forth after a couple weeks, I'm still not really happy over it. So I'm going to redo it, and then I will compare the two and decide which one I like better, and I will probably end up either making a pillow or maybe donating the other block as it is. So there's that. Weekly shopping report. Because, as you guys know, I like to go shopping. It is my retail therapy. When I stress out, I like to buy myself something pretty, and right now it's fabric. While I was off this weekend, I talked my mom into going to Joann's with me, and a lot of times she just sits in the car because she gets really bored in Joann's because I don't know how your guys' Joann's are, but ours tends to be a bit warmer than usual. That's one thing, if I'm running around and happy, I don't notice it, but she just feels out of her element. So, but she was in there with me, and I think trying to hurry me along, and a fat quarter bundle caught her eye. And so I bought it for her Project of Doom. Her favorite color is purple, and that's why this caught her eye. And it had these five fat quarters in it, a lot of tonals, a couple of these are a bit more pink, like this one's a bit actually more pink than purple, this one is too, this one's definitely a lilac, and then this one's pink and purple with lots of silver shiny. But I could tell by the way her eyes lit up that she was really interested in this one, so I went ahead and got it, and it was supposed to be like $12, and something that I thought was on sale, something I thought wasn't on sale and I could use my coupon for, turned out to be on sale for basically the amount of coupon I had. So I actually got these for a great deal, so I'm not too unhappy about it. And it's more purple that I get to use for Mom's Project of Doom. And as we, you know, wind down on our blocks, I need to get as much purple in there as possible. One of the other things I picked up was this orange sparkly, and I don't know if you can see the swirl patterns. There we go. And I don't remember if I showed you guys a couple of weeks ago, I had picked up this purple, and it's the same pattern. It's got the purple swirlies and it's sparkly. And when I got home, I was like, oh, you know what? I think I have a couple others in that line. And sure enough, I had this blue and this teal, which are great. I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I don't know that I'm going to do something with all of them together. Because I got varying amounts. I got like 2 yards of the purple and 1.5 yards of the orange. And I only have 1/2 yards of the blues. But the funny thing is about all of it is I really would have sworn that I had the silver of it. I've seen people using it on their Project of Doom. I'm like, oh, I have that fabric. And I would have told you before I went to Joann's that I have that fabric in my stash. That I had just seen it in, which way? Those boxes right here? That's like where I keep my 1/2 yards and my 3/4 yards and my 1 yard cuts. Because they don't fit on my bolts. I would have told you I had some in there. I went through all of them. I don't have any in there. I went through my stashes of black, white, blue, silver, all the fabric that I haven't put away yet. I can't find it. So, I guess I know what I'm shopping for this weekend. Actually, maybe Thursday. I'm going shopping Thursday. One of the other things I found when I was moving stuff about was my alphabet blocks for what's going to be my Harry Potter alphabet quilt. My battle plan I showed you guys several months back. So once I get done with Project of Doom, I can work on that. This is actually my Durmstrang block. I may have shown this to you guys several weeks back when Autumn Jen did week 19. One of her new patterns was the Durmstrang block, and she asked me to pattern test it for her. So there's that. I'm really pleased with how it came out. So there's that. I didn't mean to put that there. I'm trying to keep stuff organized right now and it's not happening. I haven't been doing any crochet lately, mostly because I've got a project that I will be starting on in a couple of weeks. I have a cousin getting married. And I'm not going to have it done by the wedding. That's just not going to happen. But I'm probably going to design it next week. I think I have time on Wednesday or Thursday of next week. That I could get it designed and figured out, and then come July, maybe I'll do it and get it done. So anyway, there's that. In the meantime, that's all I have for you guys that I can show you. I've got some other stuff that's been done, that I can't. Too bad, so sad, can't see it yet. You guys will eventually, because I adore you guys and I love showing these things off. I just can't show it to you right now. So maybe in a few weeks I'll get to show you that. But that's it for me, so I will talk to you guys next week.